लौकी खीर इज अ डिजर्ट दैट विल फुलफिल ऑल योर स्वीट क्रेविंग्स. इट इज अपीलिंग टू ऑल एजेस, इवन किड्स वुड लव इट. सो लेट्स क्विकली लर्न हाउ टू मेक द डिलेक्टेबल लौकी खीर. सो फर्स्ट फॉर द लौकी खीर, टेक अ हैवी बॉटम पैन एंड हीट अ टेबल स्पून ऑफ घी. अब हम ऐड करेंगे 1 कप ग्रेट किया हुआ लौकी. What I have done here is, I have grated the lauki and then squeezed out the extra moisture from it. Make sure you do this step and then saute the lauki till it changes the color slightly. It's been 5 minutes and the lauki has changed its color. So now to it add 1/2 liter of milk. You can use any normal milk here. Now keep stirring it occasionally and see to it that it does not stick to the bottom. Now as the milk comes to boil, add in about 6 tablespoons of sugar. And then here I have soaked some kesar strands in 2 teaspoons of milk. We'll add it and let this cook for more about 3 to 4 minutes. Our kheer has got nice medium thick consistency. Now at last we add 1/2 teaspoon of elaichi powder, give it a final stir and it's ready. You can serve this delectable lauki kheer hot or chill and garnish with some almond flakes.